Dalian Baiyunn Electromechanical Equipment Company.
Next is the instructions and demonstration of the tube bundle extractor. Move the main crane to the rear end of the extractor. Trolley pallet shall be adjusted to the highest position and placed evenly at about 3 meters each. Lift the tube bundle onto the bundle extractor. The trolley is positioned under the bundle partition. Press and hold the hanging plate up button. Stop immediately when the bottom of the hanging plate contacts the tube bundle plate. The main crane hanging plate must be held in place with tube bundle plates throughout the installation of the tube bundles. Lifting bundle extractor. If the bundle extractor is unbalanced, the balance of the bundle extractor can be adjusted by moving the main crane back and forth. Bundle extractor must be in balance during lifting. Cut off the power supply of the bundle extractor after confirming the balance. Then lift the pump to the working platform near the heat exchanger. Bring the front end of the bundle extractor unit close to the flange of the heat exchanger housing. Connect the power supply. Press and hold the clamp release button. Clamping cylinder piston rod extended. Extension length depends on shell flange thickness. Press and hold the left and right side down buttons. Piston rod protruding from balance cylinder on both sides. Then bolt the front end wire rope of the left and right balancing cylinder to the shell flange of the heat exchanger. Press and hold the clamping button. The front clamps clips to the shell flange. Pressing the left and right side up buttons tighten the side wire rope. Press and hold the vehicle forward button. Push bundle to shell flange stop flush. Press left and right receiver cylinder lifting button to lift left and right receiver cylinder. Pushing tube bundle into heat exchanger after concentric adjustment of tube bundle and shell. Put down the front trolley plate to separate the trolley from the tube bundle. Put down the plate of the second trolley to separate the trolley from the tube bundle. Now introduce the rotation function of Baiyunn Equipment E-Type Bundle Extractor. The E-Type Bundle Extractor can solve the problem that the tube bundle is not aligned in the radial direction when installing the tube bundle. It can be seen that the tube bundle is not aligned in the radial direction. Connect the higher lug with the corresponding side of the rotating wire rope with shackles. The wire rope on the other side should be released. The left and right wire rope cannot be connected at the same time. Press and hold the vehicle forward and rotation buttons at the same time, and the tube bundle will rotate while installing into the heat exchanger. Stop when the main crane pushes the tube bundle to the front end near the trolley. Lower the hanging plate to the lowest and disengage it from the tube bundle plate. Remove the rotating wire rope. Press and hold the vehicle backward button to make the main crane backward about 1.5 meter and then stop. Press and hold the pushing rod down button to turn the pushing rod to the front end. Press and hold the vehicle forward button, and the main crane pushes all the tube bundles into the heat exchanger through the pushing rod. Return the main crane and pushing rod to their original positions. Tube bundle installation finished.